So yesterday we had a new teacher named Bill Ferguson who came in and started talking to us about platonic solids. What exactly are platonic solids?
So basically, a platonic solid, as you can see, these are some examples of platonic solids. All of these in this figure are all the platonic solids you know. And basically, what a platonic solid is, it's any solid that has equal sides within faces, equal edges, equal distance from all these points, and of course, equal area in the faces. You might notice probably the most known one, the cube in red, and then right here in center in the brown, we have the icosahedron, in black we have the tetrahedron, and then out here in green we have the dodecahedron, and
the white is the tetrahedron.
Right, the white is the tetrahedron, and black is an octahedron.
I see you have all these other shapes other than the one you were just using. Could you tell me what these are?
So yesterday we created a base that looks like this, and then today we made a second one, and then we connected them together to make the icosahedron on the inside, and then tomorrow we're going to be leading up to making all the other.
Cool, thank you.